Thank you. 1983, there was a young American artist. His name was John Mellencamp. John Mellencamp came to me and said, Mitch Ryder, may I produce a CD on you? I said, yes, John, of course you can. And it led to a hit record for me in America, which I'm very proud of. It was written by Prince. The song is called When You Were Mine. We're glad to do it for you now.
Thank you.
find a rat pill, you swallow a sleeping pill.
Thank you. Thank you.
can't talk on the telephone. She can't text me. She can't even get to me. So I want you to hear me call. I said, come here, girl. Ooh, 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 yeah. And I need some help with this one. Ooh, 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 yeah. Do you think you can repeat that?
Let's find out.
Ooh, 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 yeah. We're in the park.
Yeah.
once again, I need to just keep saying this to you because I just feel so strong about it, and it was my passion to be here on this night with you. I hope you're being pleased. I know the band is working very hard. I'm trying my very best to even stand up here and do this damn thing. So, yeah, I'm having fun. You can call it fun. At my age, anything is fun. Opening your eyes in the morning is fun. Anyway, this song is about a young man that gets in trouble with what he thinks is a girl. Might be a boy. We don't know. It's a new age. It's called Betty's Too Tight. Betty's Too Tight. Thank you. Thank you.